Negative 7 times 8. We know it's multiplication because a raised dot always means multiplication. So the first step is to ignore the signs and just add the numbers. So 7 times 8 is 56. Now we need to look at the signs. We've got a negative, the 7 is negative, and the 8, since there's no sign, is positive. That means we have different signs. So the answer is going to be negative. Negative 56.